This is the newest addition to our training lab, the Hampton Single Zone Control Trainer. It's designed to introduce new techs to commercial forced air zone control, and it's awesome. Here's a closer shot of some of the components. You can see the disconnect, the actuator arm, where that arm attaches to our simulated damper, and enthalpy controller. Here's a better view of that damper. You can also see our indicator lights for our blower, reheat coils 1 and 2. You can see one of our three 24-volt transformers, a temperature controller, and our discharge air sensor. Here's a closer shot of the enthalpy controller, the actuator, our logic panel, and the other two 24-volt transformers. Here's a view of the heat, cooling, and fan relays, the electronic thermostat, and the setback setup module. The instructor can set faults for the students to diagnose using the lab manual and this bank of switches on the side of the unit.